Hello everyone, on behalf of Indian Institute of Food Processing Technology under the Ministry of Food Processing Industries, I welcome you all for the video demonstration session on preparation of frozen pea under capacity building activity of PMFME scheme. Green peas, a vegetable that is loved by everyone and it comes only in winters. As soon as winter hits, the vegetable market is flooded with green peas and we all love to sit and peel the peas enjoying sunbathing in winters. Green peas are very healthy and it is packed with vitamins, minerals and soluble fiber. You can make a range of dishes and it can make your favorite meals extra special. Green peas are a winter season vegetable and only comes in winters. But we can still enjoy peas in summer by setting up a frozen peas plant. Freezing the peas after being picked ensures that it retains all of the natural vitamins and minerals. They can be easily stored in the freezer and called upon when needed. Unlike their fresh counterparts, frozen peas won't be wasted and thrown away. Frozen green peas process. The green pea pods are directly collected from the farmers and then thoroughly washed in the bubble cleaning machine. After that, the green pea seeds are separated with the help of pea sheller. The peas are then passed through an air separator when the light foreign particles such as leaves are removed. Then the peas are cleaned by washing thoroughly with the help of depotter. The green peas are transferred to screw balancer and balanced for 3 to 4 minutes. And sulfite is added in the water to kill any bacteria or harmful microorganisms. Then the peas are cooled with the help of cold water to retain the color, taste and texture of the final product. After this, the balanced peas are sent to the dryer where they are dried for around 3 hours, reducing the moisture to 7 to 8%. After this, the peas are graded and sorted. While sorting, the rotten or unwanted pea seeds are removed. After sorting, the peas are sent to the packing chamber, where they are transferred in the packets and then, with the help of vacuum, the air inside is removed, making it a sealed pack. After packing, the sealed packets are then kept in the cold storage and left to freeze. Area for this business. To start this business, you will need at least 4,000 square feet area. The area also depends on the size of your project. Raw materials required. It is very important to know what are the raw materials required to start this business. The only raw material needed is green peas. Packaging. For frozen green peas packaging, you will need poly units. You can pack the processed green peas in various sizes and store them at the cold storage. Transportation. The transportation and distribution of frozen green peas is similar to the ice creams. They have to be stored in cold temperature, which is maintained at 18 degrees Celsius. Investment and profitability. The first thing that we want to know when starting a business is how much investment will be needed to start the business and how much profit can we make from this business. The cost of machines you will need to start the frozen green pea business will be approximately 34 lakhs for capacity of 10 MT and you can start this business with a minimum investment of approximately 38 to 40 lakhs. The cost also depends on the project and type of your project, like fully automatic or semi-automatic plant. If the market rate of your product is approximately 100 rupees per kg, and for above mentioned production, you can easily achieve a gross profit margin of 18% in off season. Power requirement. As far as the power requirement for this business is concerned, 10 to 15 kilowatt electric load will be required for starting this business, which can be more or less depending on your project size and types of machine. Manpower. This business can be started with 10 to 15 workers, in which operator, skilled, and other workers will be included. License required. To start this business, you will need some license and certifications such as FSSAI, GST, Udyam, Trademark. Under PMFME scheme, micro food processing enterprises planning to promote their enterprise can avail credit-linked capital subsidy at 35% of the project cost. The maximum subsidy can be up to Rs. 10 lakh per enterprise. The beneficiary contribution should be a minimum of 10% and the remaining amount should be loaned from the bank. The scheme will provide assistance to FPOs, SHGs, producer cooperatives for capital investment along the entire value chain with 35% credit-linked grants. Thank you.